couple of meters behind. Tara Laszlo, United States. Again, Shishi takes the lead. Three skaters, only two to qualify. Donatelli takes second position. Goes through to the lead. Aileen Donatelli, Canada. Eiko Shishi, Japan. Esmeralda Ostendriver from Holland. Aileen Donatelli's first World Championships, 17 years old, from Mission, British Columbia. It's her first year on the Canadian team. Again, Shishi takes the lead as they come around now with one lap to go. The first two skaters going to qualify. Eiko Shishi, Aileen Donatelli, Esmeralda Ostendriver. The referee's decision, Marisa Perot from Canada. Number 34, Yumiko Yamada from Japan. Number 40, Lee Hunyung from China. Number 33, Mariko Kinoshita from Japan. And number 25, in the lead right now, Christina Sciola from Italy. Sciola in first place, came sixth in the last World Championships, was the bronze medal driver from Holland. 18th in the last World Championship, 16 years old. It's the younger sister of the Ostendriver family. Kinoshita now, skating around the outside. 8th in last World Championship. She was disqualified in the 1500 meter final last year. In the lead still, Mariko Kinoshita. Second place, Yumiko Yamada. Third place, Manuela Ostendriver. Fourth place now, Marisa Perot from Canada. Lee Hunyung from China at the back, Christina Sciola. Manuela Ostendriver comes into second place. Marisa Perot into third position. Still in the lead. Mariko Kinoshita, Japan. Manuela Ostendriver from Holland. Marisa Perot, Canada, third place. Two skaters going into the final. Manuela Ostendriver takes the lead. Marisa Perot comes into second. On the outside, Yumiko Yamada in third place. Manuela Ostendriver, Marisa Perot, Yumiko Yamada. Chinese skater hanging on in the fourth position. But still, Manuela Ostendriver, Marisa Perot, Yumiko Yamada. Ostendriver wins, Perot second. Time of the race, 2:49.63. We now go to the men's semi-finals, live in Montreal.
The 1500 meter men. First two qualify for the next round.
12.6 in the last lap. Donc, ça sera le but de la finale.
Netherlands just took the second position. He finished 10th around the world. And Guy Degio in front right now. Finished second last year. Last lap, 11.79.
Pat Moore a pris la tête.
Pat Moore took the lead.
Guy Degio suit deuxième.
Pat troisième.
Jack Owens.
Pat Paul is participating in the World Championship for the first time. And from the outside, Korea, Kim Ki-un took the lead right now. And Yi Jin-yong from the outside takes it again. Six laps to go.
Jacobus.
Jacob, go with it!
Get team on. Keeping your fur.
Speeding up.
Third position, lost. Last. Daniel. And they're off. This is the second of the series of semi-finals, the 1500 meter man.
First two to qualify for the next round.
Donc en tête actuellement le champion du monde, Ishihara.
Suivi derrière de Soleil.
À troisième, Danica.
Donc les deux premiers se classent pour la finale.
In the lead right now, Ishihara, the champion of the world.
And...
from Italy right now, the leader is Fagoni. He finished 19 in Chamonix
last year.
Australia,
6 laps ago.
Ishihara in
10 seconds, last lap. Very tight group. 11 seconds, 0.88 for the last lap.
Unfortunately, the last lap is missing, but Charles Veldhoven, of course, walked home in that race, and Yui Chakasaka was second. They both go through to the final. And we pick up the action again in Montreal with the finals of the 1500 metres, ladies and men.
The People's of Republic of China, Jinyan Li. The star numéro 31 du Japon, from Japan, Eiko Shishi. The star numéro 9 du Canada, from Canada, Eden Donatelli. The star numéro 35 des Pays-Bas, from Netherlands, Manuela Orsendriver. Et portant le dossard numéro 8 du Canada, from Canada, Maryse Perrault.
Thank you.
Was the end of the 1500 meter competition. We go over now to the 500 meter competition. Unfortunately, due to technical problems at the time of filming, the first of the ladies' quarterfinals 500 meters is missing from this tape. So we pick it up with a couple of rounds to go in the second of the ladies' 500 meter quarterfinals.
Turn to the quarter mile, 500 meter, 30. 6 in front, Austin Driver from Netherlands.
Second E900, one of the fastest we've had so far, the last lap.
ladies 500 meter semi-finals. Into the lead, Aidan Donatelli from Canada, Manuela Ossendriver from Holland, Esmeralda Ossendriver from Holland, and Hiromi Takeuchi, Japan. Donatelli in the lead. Still Manuela Ossendriver, second. Takeuchi in third place now. Esmeralda Ossendriver at the back. Takeuchi had the fastest time in the quarterfinals. A fall from Takeuchi. Still Aidan Donatelli in the lead. Manuela Ossendriver second. Esmeralda Ossendriver third. As they come round for the last lap. Both the Ossendriver girls skated sub 50 seconds in the quarterfinals. Aidan Donatelli, Manuel Ossendriver, Esmeralda Ossendriver. Donatelli wins the time 49.45.
25 de
Gracias.